Hey guys, and not just your JB3 production. This will also be going up on Gears of Gaming, as I'm part of that. This, I'm going to know what you think of it, so think of whatever you want. And this is my, the Avatar Legends, this is my first multiplayer map. And I think it's pretty much. But, so you see, I'm just going to show it. Avatar Legends is indie game on the Xbox Live Marketplace with 240 maxwell points. I would recommend getting it because it's got a 10-hour plus story campaign, which is good. You can make your own multiplayer map, you can play a multiplayer, and you can make your own adventure, so your own story, and good thing out, you can share it all and play it all with your friends, which is pretty sick, I think. I mean, it's pretty much like Minecraft, but without the blocks and more details and everything. And you're playing it with your friend.
I like Jamie.
Just loading it now. Sorry about the lag. That's from my thingy. Right, so there's my map. Just stop on that. Space dude in the castle. I don't know why I put the spawns over here. I might actually die because I'm on my own. It's not easy, but just get hard until you get to higher levels. Because you just get overwhelmed unless you do rope trains. Which I really can't be asked to do because I have to upload this video and it takes forever to do it. Sorry if you don't like it. Alright, so you can do combat with swords, shields, and sometimes you get an axe. Then you get fire as well. You start off with weak fire and you there's ice and there's electricity or lightning as well. So you just build up really. You didn't get to the right spot in time to teleport you. At the moment I'm only fighting these trolls, they're easy. I will be bringing out more videos. I might do a next play, but I don't really know how I'm going to do it. But I'll bring you my adventure first in it as well. Which has some videos in it, but I hope you enjoy. This game, it's not too many people, it only came out this year, so not too many people do play it, but I should get it. I mean, I'm on this quite a lot now. I don't know what you think. See, after two rounds I've already got 25 XP. Which is pretty decent. It does get hard when you're on your own in the final round. Because all the monsters and then the boss as well will be there on you and they get harder and it's kind of work. It's in the game mode. Bit like zombies to my fair. The adventure in that is not like this, but the only problem is you've got to build one map, then you'll have to teleport to the next map to carry on with the adventure, and it does take a long time. So if you want to do the map building, you've got to have patience. You've got to be close to see all your friends when you're still in the stage. I don't know if it spawns more if there's more people. I've been playing it much, but I only got it on Saturday. So, some people do say they might stall the avatar for actually playing this. I might put like some maybe this one is weird because I don't know why to put on the outside of the map for some stupid reason. I was gonna edit it here for too much effort. I mean coming across is quite lazy here, but I'm only going to do it standard, definitely. second last one up here. Easy, think, medium, easy, normal, hard, and insane. I play on easy, it's quite easy to get anything. I mean, some people might do it on insane. Unless you're pretty good at this game, which I'm not. Well, we didn't do that when we get it. Hey, you get that mic, really. So, I'm gonna get an independent mic soon. Wait, one more hit and I'm dead, so your video might end early. And you might have to play in, which is really annoying. And you can respawn a mic there. Yeah, hold it back. You can respawn a mic there, but there's no health or anything. Didn't do that well. Okay, so let's go through and show you what. Okay, so bye.